Highness the Prince of Wales visits Ayr to inspect the Royal Scots Fusiliers, of which regiment he is Colonel in Chief. After the inspection, His Royal Highness took the salute when the regiment and ex-members of the regiment marched past.